Standby mode initiated.
The Sentry Tower is out of commission.
Great! They got some precious old world tech in them usually. Salvage what you can.
Security scanning complete. Welcome to ARC 408A. Successfully installed ID accession, grab jump. With the grab jump accession, you will be able to perform an extra gravity-defying jump in mid-air. Accepted. Good. Training requirements are complete. Goodbye. Bring a new human beginning, Ranger Walker.
We're gonna meet Mayor Lusum, right?
It's a bandit post, but it looks like they're hauling fuel.
It's a support pit, topping tank for convoys and raids. Destroying that fuel should hinder their mobility.
Thank you. is up in smoke.
Literally. I wish I was there to see the black smoke pillars lick the skyline.
Lighting up, reacting to some signal close by. It's ArcTech, right?
Yep, it's designed to pick these old signals up. It could be an old Arc. If it's untampered with, it might still have weapons and gear inside. You should really check it out.
Hey, Lily? I'm eyeballing one sketchy-looking place.
Yeah, things ain't Vineland safe anymore. Go in prepared, Walker.
Yeah.
Security scanning complete. Welcome to Arc 404C. You have successfully installed ID accession defibrillation. The defibrillation accession is integrated into your Ranger suit. In the event of lethal damage during combat, it will give you a chance to defibrillate your own heart, allowing you to fight on. According to previous test subjects, this will hurt. Human beginning, Ranger Walker.
FF is picking something up. Ranger signal.
Might be one of ours. Ranger gone MI. Find out what happened.
found our fallen comrade. I'll add their name to the toll.
Good job. Let's take the tag back to the Presidio later. Mom would have liked that.
Hey, you look tough enough. You interested in some wet work? You know, knock some heads, shoot some 200 muties in the paste.
Not looking for a job. I'm here to see John Marshall.
Yeah, as it happens, he's the one looking for a skilled trigger puller. We got mutie problems in Gun Barrel, see? And we can't do shit until we've fucking rectified that.
Yeah, we'll see about that. Where do I find him?
He's in the Dud Primer Tavern. Always in the Dud Primer. Can't miss him. Old, scarred, mean.
I gotta head out.
He's in the Dud Primer Tavern. Always in the Dud Primer. Can't miss him. Old, scarred, mean, robo-peg, robo-peeper, half spares, half guy, you know.
Heading there now.
Oh, whatever that false little greed about those. Don't try the slime vogel Jimmy Chuck.
I'm gonna come back to gunk.
Your guts out of the door.
We're literally knee-deep in shit. And a ranger waltzes in after ignoring us for years. This day.
What are you talking about? Who are you?
I'm Zam Wilco. And I run the Gun Barrel Militia so Marshall don't have to. Listen, I'm not complaining if the high and mighty rangers want to get their hands dirty. I've an urgent situation up north. The Yeoman Farm has been overrun by raiders. Bad, since they're a pretty big local food supplier. All my people are needed here in case the muties make another push. So can you help?
Well, since you asked so nicely. Nobody goes down the stink hole without Marshall's say-so. You wanna go dig the gun? Stop the man.
Look, Patsy. Rip Greed. I'm Rory Success, a famous trade baron. Come down all the way from Wellspring to recruit for a daring mission against the Goon Squad. Wait, you're not part of the Goon Squad, are you?
I'm definitely not part of the Goon Squad.
Do you like the Goon Squad? Of course not. They're a blight on the Earth. Recently, they had the nerve to take over Gazcatraz, my gas refinery in the Southern Hills. They're using it to make nitro for their combat cause. Nitro should be mine.
I know it's suicidal to attack them there, but I'll pay you well to teach them a lesson. Nobody steals from Rory's Success. What do you say?
Yo.
You live in town as well.